What's good, it's your boy CJ Goodfellow. We back with the boxing clinic. You know what it is. Shout out to everybody on that boxing grind. And apparently, Jarrell Big Baby Miller, he wasn't too fond of the stoppage and he wasn't too fond of Anthony Joshua's performance. You can click the link in the description and take you straight to the Boxing Clinic and More Facebook page and straight to the video to see Jarrell Big Baby Miller's reaction to Anthony Joshua and Carlos Takam fight in an early stoppage. Or you can go to his Twitter handle, Big Baby Miller. Or you can just put in, you know, Jarrell Miller in Instagram, you'll find him. But clicking the link is easier. And if you like what you see, you want to be part of the Boxing Clinic and More Facebook family, click it. We do a lot of different work there as well. And, you know, his reaction was that, you know, the fight, first of all, he thought the fight was prematurely stopped, him and his boy in the video. But he went hard in the paint on Anthony Joshua, you know, saying that that fight was going all 12 rounds, that he's massively overrated, and said that's the reason why he don't want to come to the UK for, you know, bull stoppages like that. You know, a lot of people felt the same way. So I felt like that fight was prematurely stopped. Now that I looked at it again, you know, Joshua had him in a little bit of trouble, but the combination he threw, he missed. And the referee stopped, and we've seen a lot of BS stoppages over there in the UK with Froch and Groves one, and then Malik Scott had a stoppage versus Chisora. I think that was a little that was more than borderline. It was horrendous, and we've seen it before. And a lot of Americans don't want to go over there. You know, you don't have to, but it's starting to become mandatory that you go over there to make their money in certain weight classes. Not because that's where the money's at, but he says how many protein shakes can you need to keep drinking? Stop drinking protein shakes. That's what Jarrell B. Miller said to Anthony Joshua. From one guy with a weight problem to another guy with a totally different type of weight problem, putting on too much muscle mass, and it's just only gonna spike the suspicion of him being on PEDs. But talking about Anthony Joshua, but he, you know, Miller tells Deontay Wilder, said Deontay Wilder, if you don't get Anthony Joshua now, I'ma get him. And Eddie Hearn said that even though he be lying, that Jarrell Miller, if he beats Walsh and continues to keep winning, that he's on the top list as people to introduce Anthony Joshua to his first fight in the United States. And, you know, maybe that's the reason why Miller's fighting on HBO, because HBO wants to set up a future Joshua and Jarrell Big Baby Miller fight in the United States. It's a rumor out there, Richard Shaver started to say that now that Eddie Hearn's taking his business to HBO, he's soon going to be taking Anthony Joshua to HBO. Showtime did beat out HBO for Anthony Joshua's rights. And, when that deal is over, he's going to be making that move to HBO if he's still popping. But, you know, him, Jarrell Miller and his mans was not impressed by Anthony Joshua. He said it was very overrated. A lot of people in America and probably some people in the UK, you know, share that same sentiment, you know, he looked slow in there tonight, he didn't do what we thought he was going to do, even though he predicted, Anthony Joshua predicted a 10 to 12 round stoppage to Carlos Takam. A lot of people feel like he should have stopped him way earlier. And, you know, the UK fans going to just take this as a hiccup, and fighters do have hiccups. I tell you guys all the time that, you know, you have a bad night. It happens. You know what I'm saying? But Joshua just seems not to improve. Being proven at the rate I thought he should be at this time. But also, you can't have bad performances like that versus a guy like Carlos Takam on short notice. But Big Baby let him have it. Seems like Big Baby wants to fight, but at the same time, he got to step up in competition. His words got to match his actions, and his actions, he ain't fighting elite competition. He's moving up nicely. He needs to get the weight down. He got a lot of athletic ability, a lot of power, a lot of skill. You got to get the weight down, and then he'll be a true, true player. And I think that's what's holding him back is his weight. He's very muscle-bound, but he's still got a lot of fat and water weight on him. He got to get the weight down for people to really take him serious. But he's right. You know, it's the race to Anthony Joshua for the right fighter. I guess it would be him, Povetkin, Ortiz if he get clean, Deontay Wilder, probably the guys at the top of the list that can take him. But you never know. We gone.